How's it going, guys? And welcome back to Only If. So today, we're gonna continue from wherever the hell we left off. It's been a long time. Alright.
What? Who's this? Hello?
Hello? Alright. So let's see if I remember.
Let me take a little water. Hello?
You drink the water.
Is anyone here?
Okay, I remember getting up there, but I don't remember how. This is such a weird game.
This must be the storage room.
Oh my gosh, this house is huge.
It's safe.
Can you even see the numbers? Can you even touch a number? Fuck. I forgot how annoying this game is. Huh. I don't remember that. Santa doing the same thing over and over again, expecting different results. Creepy church. Here's the code. Just get shot. sound effect game.
Intelligence will leave you at bay.
Warning. Make sure the exit gate is open before accelerating the motor's performance. Intelligence will leave you at bay. What is this game? This game really confuses me.
There you
please
want.
Don't. That's
fine.
Shot instantly. For real. Oh my god.
Looks like something could fit between the cogs. Looks out of power.
I don't remember any of this.
Kid that you test killed took it around somewhere. Was this my fault?
You let him run around here and called me to finish the job, remember? The young school?
He was the only kid.
So this, I can't even tell if this is a horror game or what. So did they move on?
Another kid?
Could he not go upstairs? No flashlight. There's one. Where's the other? Is that important? I wish it would give you a thing to tell you to take it. This fucking house. Do anything yet? What was that lever for? Wait, what do I hear? smashing the E button, hoping something will happen. Oh wait, I never went in here. Gosh, these rooms look the same. You guys bored yet? I don't think I like this game. Step. There are way too many doors. Fucking kidding me? I hate this game.
That was annoying.
That was annoying. I fucking hate the place. Wait, I have a flashlight, don't I?
Leg! Hope that opened the door.
He's just fine. You fucking kidding me? This kid is dumb.
Here comes the lady astray.
Make sure the exit gate is open, Lord. What is the exit door? Whatever, let's go put the thing in. What the fuck? What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Okay.
That should make things work. What's this?
Ignorance will lead you astray, intelligence will leave you at bay, mix them together and you'll find a way. Oh, fucking puzzle house. Attach this lever to the COG console and turn the switch 5 times. It'll override the cogs and clear your way for you. I almost made it. You might make it. Oh, I'm back up here. Just keep going up. Oh, sake. 5 times.
Gotta keep turning. Swing has to override.
fix them. That's it. That's it. Fuck you, Vinny.
Not now.
Dude! I thought we were out. Wait. There's an outside? Why the hell did you try hooking up with some girl named Sam to begin with? Wait, is that game over? Are you?
Do you have any idea how perverted that sounded?
Just do it.
Fuck no! Oh! Fuck me!
Fuck you!
No, fuck you!
That's what I thought, you pedophilic faggot. Calling the cops on you. Where's my cell phone? No. No.
Not only do you have me as a contact, buddy, but a few photos of my dick.
You are so fucked. So fucked.
I hate Anthony's voice acting, but I respect
what do you want? What do you want me to do?
White pawn.
Just give me the key.
I got that shit stuck up a vent.
White pawn? White pawn. Shit stuck up with that. What? Oh wait, the door's here now. Fuck this. Wait, burn the paintings again. Fuck this game.
The white pawn's death wraps you in valor. With valor comes responsibility. And with responsibility, you sacrifice for the sake of others. I wanted to kill you, Anthony. You were pathetic to me. But seeing how much you care for others, I now respect you.
Fuck this game. I'm gonna go sacrifice myself. Alright. If you can type IRL in. Oh, wait.
You turned me on, Anthony, you know that?
Let's just get this over with.
Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what?
His voice is louder.
What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make. I'm having you for lunch after a dead day. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up. Five.
Wait, but
four,
no.
One.
Wait.
What?
You turned me on, Anthony. You know that?
Let's just get this over with.
Sweetie, name me something sweet.
Wait, how is this relevant?
Give me something.
Like what? What do you mean?
Anthony, I've got a fucking gun aimed at you if you don't type out what do bees make. I'm having you for lunch
Honey.
After a dead day. I'm gonna fuck you up. I'm gonna fuck you up. Five,
wait, but
four,
no,
one.
Wait, honey.
That's right, sugar honey. And what's honey without Anthony? Ant, stare at the radio, son. I'm gonna do some magical shit. Fucking boom. Here's a sneak peek to your next trial.
What the fuck? Oh, this game.
Vinny! Vinny, you there?
Sam? Is that you?
Wait, who is this?
It's It's me. It's me, Anthony. You invited me to your party yesterday.
Anthony? Oh, yeah. Hey.
Sam, your dad's been driving you crazy.
You met my dad?
Yeah.
Stop it.
Why?
Because my dad runs a business near the country.
You drive me crazy. Stefano tends to relate me to her at times, but I mean, I did shave bald and all, but...
You're on her dad, aren't you?
You see what I mean? I get this all the time.
Then who is her father?
Brittany's? I don't know. Google it if you survive.
Brittany? Who's Brittany?
How has a 90s kid like you never heard of Britney Spears? You know, you drive me crazy. You know that one? In case the drugs got to your kid. I was talking about how my buddies relate to me and...
I want to know who the voice actor is for the dad.
Suspicious.
But Anthony's annoyed as fuck.
I like that in a man. Alright, now you see this? This is what it's all about. This is why you came. To sacrifice yourself? To drink this shit. You drink this, you survive, you get out of here, you go fuck, give a shit.
There's nothing in there.
If you don't survive, well, you're fucked like the rest of the kids that try this, huh? I'll throw you in the skeleton closet and toss you down the bottom of a lagoon. You want to end that way? Huh? If not, start walking. Yay.
What now?
Hang on, just give me a sec. One second. Hey, Anthony. Have you watched that movie, Inception? Do you remember the whole idea about planting an idea and, you know, the walls? Do you recall that? Well, in my... Oh, wait a minute, look at you. Is it happening? Is it working? You might want to stay away from the floor, by the way. Maybe it's wrong.
Don't touch the darkness.
Sam's voice just now.
It's just hallucinating.
That was supposed to be a hallucination. And everything else is supposed to be real now, huh?
What the fuck?
What the fuck?
If you go down there, I'm gonna be taking something that belongs to you.
Sam?
No, Casanova.
She found this.
Alright, look.
I think.
Shut up. This time, fuck you. Not me. You. I'm out of here.
Why'd you do it?
Because you've done a lot to me.
A lot of things have been misunderstood. I'm going to be frank with you, Anthony. I've been trying to get through to you. I'm not actually the bad guy here, nor are you. And you shouldn't be. I'm an old dog trying to teach a new bitch my ways.
Excuse me?
Positivity, Anthony. If this old dog was an old friend, then me calling you my bitch wouldn't be so insulting, now would it?
Bitch. I don't find that the least bit funny. Fuck your ways. Keep them to yourself. I want to get out of here, you jobless, bald fuck. Don't you have a job to get to? Get a wife. Stop using your right hand, you clammy, everlasting bastard.
What the fuck?
Now, I was just thinking, what if trash had to have your voice? Would it be in better use?
Talking about
because of this excessive trash talking, Anthony, you have thrown your voice into the bin.
Didn't really cover up the side of the blackness there very well, did they? Well, guys, we're gonna leave this episode here. I have no fucking clue what's going on. I can't tell if I like this game or not, to be completely honest. I can't tell, but I will see you in the next one. Peace.